What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Crossroads Rebuild. My name is Steven.
Hey, and I'm Jason.
And I'm Ryan!
And they're Jammer Nation. Today, I'm here in Georgia with them, and they're going to help me take care of my truck. You know, we just got this beautiful new paint job on the truck. Jack did an awesome job. Well, we're going to keep it looking awesome for a long time to come. So we're going to clean it up, and then they're going to show me how to get this thing ceramic coated and make it look gorgeous forever. Isn't that right?
Heck yeah, brother.
Let's do it. So guys, as you can see, the truck looks decent from a distance, but as you get up close, it is pretty filthy. I have been driving the truck. I put over 1,000 miles on it in the last couple weeks, driving it from Indiana to Florida and now to Georgia, and drove through some weather, and it's looking kind of filthy, which is a real shame since this thing was looking so good after Jack painted it.
What's up, Crossroad Rebuilds? So the process for doing this, we got to clean the car completely. We gotta then clay bar the car to get anything that's sitting on the paint off. Then once it's all dry completely, we gotta then come over it with some isopropyl alcohol. And we gotta
Was that isopropyl?
Yeah, it's the purple alcohol, don't worry about it. You gotta wipe the whole car down with that. And then once that's done, then you apply the ceramic coating.
Awesome.
Let's do it.
All right, guys, so we're gonna go ahead and start by spraying the truck down using the foam cannon, get it all nice and soapy so we can clean it up and get it nice and clean before we start clay barring.
Got me on the nip!
Thank you. All right, guys, so the truck has been thoroughly washed and already looking so much better. Got all that road grime off of it. Now, I believe we're gonna clay bar. So let's get started. Guys, it is looking really awesome. We have washed it. We have now clay barred the whole thing, as you just saw. And now we're about to dry it off. And then right after drying it off, we're gonna have to go ahead and wipe the whole thing down with, what was it, purple alcohol? Isopurple alcohol, rubbing alcohol, all right, folks? So we're gonna do the whole truck in alcohol. Once the truck has been completely wiped down with alcohol, then we are ready to start the ceramic coat process. Let's keep going.
All right, guys, let's do this. That really makes my head vibrate.
Well, as you saw, Ryan blew it off and got the bulk of it off that way. And then we have hand dried it. So it's looking pretty nice already. So next step now is to get the alcohol and clean it down real well. That just removes any last contaminants and gets it prepped and ready to apply the ceramic coating. So that's what we're gonna do now. Guys, the truck is fully prepped, washed, wiped down, and has been cleaned off with alcohol, the rubbing alcohol, or the purple alcohol, as we're calling it. And now we're ready to start the ceramic coat process. It is Avalon King Armor Shield, and you've heard other YouTubers talk about it. I'm gonna let Ryan real quick describe what we're doing, and then okay. We're gonna get started.
So the really cool part about this stuff is one of these bottles are relatively expensive, but the amount that comes with it, we were able to do another F-150 just like this completely twice with the bottles we have, and we still have a ton left. So the thing is this is your applicator. There's a terry cloth. You wrap the terry cloth around this. You put this on the terry cloth, and then you just rub it in all the way around, and then you polish it in, and that's it.
As simple as that?
Simple as that.
So wipe, rub it on, wipe it off.
Yep, basically.
Simple as that.
Simple as that. And you never have to wax again. Ever.
That's awesome. Well, I can't wait to experience what it's like to have a ceramic coated truck. So I'm going to put you guys back on the tripod and on a time lapse. Look at that. There we go. A sticker and Avalon King. So we'll go ahead. I'll drop a link to Avalon King down in the description of the video, and we'll go ahead and get started. You guys can watch on a time lapse, and we'll check in partway through.
Let's do it.
All right. Guys, check this out. The ceramic coat is done and she looks like she is dripping wet. It is unbelievable how glassy the finish is. You know, Jack did an awesome job painting this truck, but man, putting this Avalon King ceramic coat on it just takes it to the next level, really makes it pop. We've got the ceramic coat not only on the paint, but also on the glass, on all the chrome, the lights, the wheels, the running boards. Basically, the only thing we didn't put it on was the tonneau cover and the tires. And man, this looks good. You can see on a lot of channels where people do the test where they got it mud or whatever on it. In fact, Jason from JMR Rebuilders, he was telling me that he got sap on one that they did and it washed right off with a hose. So I cannot wait to experience this truck getting a little bit dirty and then just cleaning it off easy as that and keeping it looking great. I'm told that this coat should look awesome for something like 5 years or more. So I'm looking forward to that. And that is gonna be it for this video. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope it's been a lot of fun for you to see the transformation on this truck. Not only watching the rebuild up to this point, but now making it look so good. It looks, in my opinion, better than new. And I've really got to say a shout out to these two guys behind me. This is Ryan and Jason from JMR Rebuilds, JMR Rebuilders on YouTube. You really need to go subscribe to them. I'm going to have a link in the description. I'll probably pop a card up here on top as well. But guys, you have anything you want to say as we wrap this video up?
We'd like to say we're sold believers in the Avalon King ceramic coating, guys. Check it out. It's an affordable alternative to protect your paint. Also, thank you for Steven and all you Crossroad Rebuilders for coming and letting us be a part of your channel. We do appreciate that.
Yeah, we would love it if you would come and subscribe to ours and check out the stuff that we're doing. And we would love for our subscribers to go and check out Steven's channel.
So. Absolutely. So guys, as I'm here in Georgia, we're not just working on my truck, we're actually working on their truck. They're in the middle of an awesome rebuild, very similar to mine. And if you like what I'm doing on Crossroads Rebuild, you're gonna love what they're doing because the two of them working together is hilarious. So they're doing great work and they're a lot of fun to watch as well. So you really, So you really need to go subscribe. I'm not even joking, just go do it, all right? Anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you're not subscribed to this channel, why don't you go ahead and take care that. Click the bell so you can be notified each time we upload a new video, and we'll see you in the next episode.